A very warm good morning YouTube. This year corona has become a very dangerous kind of thing which really deep our lives, but still it has become a very close to my heart. I have been riding a few of the super bikes in Rajahmundry, and today also I am riding an inline 4 machine which you will be seeing within a while. Just bear with me, and I just want to introduce you to few of my friends. One is Beam, and this guy owns a number of super bikes, and he's the only person who rides a super bike in Rajahmundry, who literally introduced super bikes to Rajahmundry, and kudos to him. You know, I'll be if at all you want to see a visual treat of super bikes, just go on to Instagram and check his Instagram feed. His name is BHEEM. If you type it, you'll get to know, because I will be the mutual friend in his list. Thumbs up, thank you so much for trusting with your bikes. So here I wanted to show you a visual treat for today, which is Suzuki GSXS 750, the one and only bike in Rajahmundry owned by one of my closest friend Beam. So take a visual treat of this bike. And honestly, I have been riding this bike for around 30 kilometers till now, and I literally couldn't tell you guys how much I fell in love with it. And it seems to be like a smaller bike, but trust me, this is a way much punchier and torque machine which I have ever ridden after Daytona 675. I just wanted to tell you few pros and cons. Like my previous vlog which I have shot on Benelli 600i, I have got a good response, but what people have told me, like, I have gone much more into the technicality. So I just wanted to tell you my feeling, which I literally loved about the bike. Let's say pros and cons, that's it, I won't bore you. So here we are with this Suzuki GSXS 750. You know, this is a sweet inline 4 engine. It's a butter smooth when revved, and the intake roar is just a naughty fun. And it has a slick 6-speed gearbox, arguably the smoothest shifting gearbox in the sub 12 lakh street naked segment. You know, I have already ridden the Daytona 675 Triumph. It was good. I don't know much technical, but it was a bit on a harder side. But this is one of the smoothest shifting gearbox which this Suzuki GSXS 750 has. And it has an excellent brakes, more than adequate braking ability, amazing stock exhaust, sounds heavenly above 5k RPM, but you feel like revving the engine more and more, though it has a Yoshimura slip-on exhaust. My friend Beam, who owns this bike, has a full system exhaust system, but he is yet to fit this. He bought this bike recently. It's a, you know, Suzuki GSXS 750 2019 edition. Main part here is confidence inspiring dynamics for new riders, linear power delivery which is already there. Trust me, I went around 171 kilometers per hour on the fourth gear itself, and the pull is mad. The last point, it has a super cool heat management when ridden in the hot conditions, though it is very much humid. I literally cannot bear the heat today. It failed to roast my legs, unlike my Duke 390 and the other machines which I rode. And it has a unique design, aesthetic appeal and color scheme. A refreshing design makes for a rad looking machine. That's pretty much from my side. I'll not take you much more into the technicality, but it is one of the sweetest and the powerful machines I have rode in this particular naked segment. This one is pure love. It is so much appealing. While I was riding this particular motorcycle, I literally cannot vlog. I was just feeling the machine, how it handles, the kind of power delivery it has. So that's it from my end. We will just wrap up things and we will just go out on a short spin.
So here we are on this bike. So let's just roll it now. Wow. Okay. Wow. I can go, but I won't risk my life. Quite risky. Wow. Shit. If I get a straight stretch, I'll try to push it. Thanks to this stretch, which is like almost empty, it is manageable to take up the higher speeds. Wow, it was one amazing experience. I'm so sorry for speeding up on the roads, public roads. Although a person, someone commented on my previous video, I think maybe on the Triumph Daytona part, he said that bro, please wear riding gear, safety gears. So bro, here it is, I'm wearing my safety gears. I have my jacket, boots and everything on my body and I'm riding it. I hope you really love it, and thanks for the suggestion. I have taken it from Beam, because I have been using this riding gear since, you know, last 3 years, since the time I started off my bike. So that's pretty much of it. No words. I'm just feeling. Risks taken. This is somewhere around, I was about to crash the Benelli, where the brakes, I think not the brakes but the rear wheel, it just slipped. It gave that slipping moment, so I thought, oh god, I'm done. But thanks to this one is amazing. Thank you. I have to be concentrated every time because I don't have words to say about this machine, but I felt really really good after riding this. You're amazing, and if you have liked the video, do give a thumbs up and share it to your friends and family. And I'm so sorry for the speeding. So at last, what all I can say is do like, share and subscribe. So I'll be waiting for your valuable comments. Thanks for watching Rajkiran Vlogs, signing off.